are watching indianewstomer.com.
Questions, any questions for Hema? Right, please. your business and your children, and at the same time you have to go through a lot of process for your makeovers. So how was it? How was the journey? How challenging it was?
Well, it was quite challenging, but I'm really thankful to God first, who said such a wonderful person in my life, who was 24 hours very supportive. He really took care of my kids, my house. Maybe not physically, but he set up my house in such a way that I got many people working for me in my house. Those who are, I will not say that they are working for me. They are now become part of my family. They take care of my kids, my house, my everything. So today I am here because of all this, and it's comfortability.
And you won the crown for some region, South, which is where still women had to grow up, had to come out, had to show their face. So what are your words to them?
I will definitely say that South, actually people, I have traveled all over India, and South, I think it's still conservative. They don't want to come in South, but I want to prove them wrong. See, if I'm standing here for South, so others can also come, take inspiration, show yourself, your talent to the world, that South is no less than any other women of India or any world. I want them to come out and prove everybody wrong about South. Because I'm a proud Chennai, I'm a proud South Indian now.
And how are you looking forward to Miss India?
Mrs. India, I'm going to present myself in Mrs. Worldwide. And I am sure that I'm going to get this crown, because after this, my training is going to get more severe. I'm going to work on my fitness, my talent, my walk and everything, for which, by God's grace, I got many gods of their own field supporting me.
So Hema, first of all, big congrats to you for achieving that mark and this crown. So when we see you in movies and commercials?
Good one.
If I get a chance, I would love to do it. I'm open about it.
Okay.
People are welcome to Delhi.
Sky is
a I can do it.
All the best.
Thank you.
Okay, Hema, congratulations.
Thank you, dear.
So my question is, how much you miss your kids when you are there?
Honestly speaking, I was actually focusing more on my grooming. But back of the mind, my kids, my family was also there. And believe me, after winning the crown, when I entered my room in the midnight, it was around 3 a.m. in the morning, after everything was finished. I called my kids, they were waiting eagerly, they did sleep. And when I heard them, listen them, I burst out crying. Because all this while, I was...
So you know that it's deserving and it's worth, right?
Yeah, it's totally worth, and my kids are more proud on me. My son, he actually called all his friends and said, see, I'm now son of Queen of South India.
Okay, so what's his age now?
Elder one is 12 years and younger one is 5 years. So that is the biggest achievement, because my kids are proud of me now. It's more achievement than with winning the crown. My wardrobe courtesy is always and always style one. Now it's very style one only. So I'm thankful to my husband for starting style one 10 years back. So now they are my official wardrobe sponsor.
There's one in the family.
Yeah.
And the
pay
card.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Last year,
whether I think it's a very small word for her, I would really love to shower my blessings on her and all the positive aura. Because congratulating somebody, saying congrats, is just for that particular moment and particular achievement. But this is for me, from the heart, I'm sending a lot of positive energy and blessings. I'm not a god or that, but then...
But he's a magician. I have seen him changing people within 1 minute. He can do that, and only he can do that as far as I know.
The fashion blessings are...
Okay, the experience with Hema is like, actually they say every human being is born with the talent in them. If it's acting, singing, modeling, everything. It's just that nobody can teach you acting, nobody can teach you modeling, nobody can teach you walking. It's all inside you. You just have somebody to just brush it up here and there, polish you here and there. But inside every individual, there is a beautiful talent. born with great talent. So I didn't have to work hard. She was the best student. She used to listen to me very carefully. I asked her to just focus on few particular things, and she just did it overnight. So she took a lot of effort. She kept on. She was not satisfied when she was walking. No, still, can you teach me more? So it went on. Her want, her greed to learn was more than me teaching her. So when I saw her greed and her want and her hunger to achieve something nice, so I kept on pouring in the best whatever I knew. So and today, that's the result. She's here and she's shining for herself. To genuinely tell you the truth, you don't say thank you to anyone. Say thank you to yourself and Almighty, because you're a boon by yourself. According to you.
Like, share and subscribe to IndiaNewsTamil.com.